I'm delighted that this Lent we will be hearing voices of young and old from across our diocese. 40 stories of God at work in our parishes and in our communities. People who are serving God and bringing transformation and change in their local context. People who are working with children and young people and seeing a new generation discipled as followers of the Lord Jesus. New church plants and what God is doing in those church plants by way of lives being changed. Existing churches that were going through a season of decline, being rejuvenated into life-giving growth and transformation and change. God calling people into new ministries, including the ordained ministry. God's provision, God's goodness, God at work in our churches. Please join us every day during this season of Lent. Join us and be encouraged. Join us and be strengthened. Join us and be equipped too to serve him in your local context. And I leave with you this verse as a prayer. May grace, mercy and peace be with us from God the Father and from Jesus Christ, the Father's Son, in truth and in love. 'Cause you